want to talk to her, just do it on tonight's cultural night. Maybe you'll get to know her better.
I don't know. She's kind of hard to approach. It's like she's in her own bubble or something.
Well, if she's in a bubble, all you have to do is get inside it, right?
You know what? You're right. I think she has the right thing in mind to get into.
Drawing flowers. A hopeless romantic, I see.
I classify myself as an optimistic dreamer. Don't worry, I got this.
There he goes.
Hey, Bo, so what do you think of the event?
It's nice to see people take so much pride in their culture.
Yeah, and others can learn about them too. Bo, you want to hear something about mine?
Sure.
So in my culture, there's this one pink flower that symbolizes strong, happy relationships. And I wanted you to have this.
Thanks. In my culture, we take pink flowers as a symbol of long-lasting friendship. You know, one thing I've always wanted to do is see a Taiwanese lantern festival. I feel like seeing where my family's from, understanding our heritage, it's something I want to do at some point in my life.
Yeah, that'd be cool to see with a friend.